It's a 15th century art form that's been a part of the Nashville community since 1986. The Nashville Ballet is the largest professional ballet company in Tennessee. The nonprofit partners with more than 40 K-12 schools, inspiring thousands of students through educational dance programs. They see generations of talent come and go, and some stay, like Paul Vasterling, who began as a dancer with the company in 1989.
I literally thought I'd live here for 2 years. And then 30 plus years later, here I am.
Vasterling discovered his passion for the arts at a young age. In 1998, he was named the artistic director of the Nashville Ballet.
It was really love at first sight for me in dance and ballet. Really, within weeks, I was like, wow, this is what I really want to do.
Now, his original pieces are used for their shows. He works with many talented performers, like company dancer Molly Sansoni.
We're such a multifaceted organization, too, that we reach children, we work with songwriters, singer-songwriters, we work with visual artists. You know, I think art is such a way of life. You know, it's why we're here on Earth.
Sansoni isn't only a performer, she's also an instructor, teaching students in the Martin Center for Nashville Ballet, a customized facility serving as a home to dancers and students.
It's really fulfilling now to see your students grow up. You know, there's actually a company dancer now. I taught her when she was probably 12, and she's in the company, she's dancing with me now.
Students practice in pointe shoes, an essential tool for the art produced by the Nashville Ballet. They're custom made by hand and cost about $75 each, lasting less than a week. Sansoni says the right equipment is crucial, but using her own experiences in class can really help the students grow.
It's like getting to that real raw level with them, so then they feel, you know, sometimes ballet can feel, it is a foreign language to the human body. We're trying to make it do crazy things. But if you can relate to them, especially me, as a dancer now, I feel like I'm in it, so I can talk to them and be like, you know, this is hard for me too, so let's work together.
That learning, all thanks to funding from grants through the Metro Nashville Arts Commission, the Tennessee Arts Commission, and the National Endowment for the Arts, making it possible to bring shows to life, something Vasterling and Sansoni say bring the community together.
When you're in a theater, experiencing these amazing athletes, artists, doing their thing, there is a connection that happens between us. That's the most important thing.
Adding that emotional level on top of the movement, I just feel like you can speak more loudly and to more people in different ways with the body than just mere words. Yeah, it's amazing. It truly is.
Dancing into the hearts of Nashville. Alex Corradetti, News 2.